Hello everyone, welcome to Shades of Radiology. Today I am going to discuss an interesting classic case of barium swallow. A 57-year-old male presented with chief complaints of dysphagia and weight loss. So we have given a barium swallow, we have done a barium swallow and acquired AP and oblique images. So what can we see here? This is a, you can see the contrast is seen opacifying the entire length of esophagus. And the contrast is seen entering into the stomach. So what is the abnormality which we are looking at here? You can see the first thing, there is a hold up of contrast in the upper one third of esophagus. And you can see mild air fluid level here. And there is a narrowing at the cervical level of esophagus. This is nothing but the cricopharyngeal spasm. And the next finding is you can see the irregular mucosa involving the mid one third of esophagus, which is clearly depicted here. You can see the irregularity of a mid one third of esophagus. And the most important finding is you can see, what is this? A smooth curved filling defect on either side. You can see here also. This is called as shouldering effect due to a lesion within the lumen of esophagus. And you can see the distal one third of esophagus, it's normal in caliber and the contrast is freely entering into stomach. And this is the aortic knuckle causing smooth impression on the upper esophagus. And you can see the entire narrowing of esophagus and mucosal irregularity. These are the oblique films, and make sure that there is no any aspiration. We need to comment on the aspiration of the contrast. And there is no any significant dilatation. You can see in the distal one third, there is no dilatation of esophagus because there is a lot of amount of contrast which is held up in the proximal one third. So what is the diagnosis? So you are seeing a narrowing of mid one third of esophagus, shouldering effect, irregular mucosa and hold up of contrast. So it's a classic case of carcinoma of esophagus. So we need to comment about the normal impressions on the esophagus, caused physiological impressions and the abnormality, and look for any aspiration and look for the chest, that is the lung fields. Never ignore the lung fields. Sometimes the esophagus might have been metastasized, CA esophagus might have been metastasized to the bilateral lung fields. And look at the domes of diaphragm, both are normal and you can see the free passage of contrast into the stomach. Thank you.